Coronation Street cast, former soap star teases new role in a different soap. Coronation Street former actress Paula Lane has admitted that she wouldn't turn down a role in another soap while appearing on ITV's Lorraine to talk about her new musical role. Speaking to stand-in host Rochelle Humes, 29, about her time in Coronation Street, Paula, 32, made a shock admission. The actress was appearing on Lorraine to discuss her new theatre role in the production of the Kinky Boots musical. Having left the Cobbles 2 years ago as formidable Weatherfield rebel Kylie Platt, the actress revealed that she would be willing to return to soapland. Kylie was murdered in heartbreaking scenes when local yob Clayton Hibbs, played by Callum Harrison, stabbed her in the middle of the street. The mother of two died in her husband David Platt's, Jack P. Shepherd, arms, leaving the Weatherfield hairdresser distraught. As her character was killed off, Paula wouldn't be able to return to the Cobbles, which prompted Rochelle to ask, "Do you think you'd ever go into another soap?" Paula didn't hesitate and immediately replied, "Yeah, definitely. I'm not opposed to any work really, as long as it's kind of the right role for me. Who knows?" The star teased. However, the soap actress was reunited with her on-screen husband when Rochelle surprised Paula with a little video. "We've got a little message from him actually," the host said after speaking about if the actress misses her time in Weatherfield. "We told him you were coming on. Here he is," Rochelle said, after which Jack P. Shepherd, who plays David, appeared on screen holding his pet dog. Sending his co-star some well wishes in her new role, Jack said, "Hi Paula, I'm on the west coast of Scotland at the minute, but I heard you were doing Kinky Boots, so I wanted to say good luck. I'm sending all my love and I miss you loads," the actor confessed. Paula was clearly touched by the heartfelt message, having worked with Jack for 6 years on the ITV soap. Kylie was introduced as the half-sister of already established and popular character Becky McDonald, Catherine Kelly. The character didn't fade into the shadows, with a number of gripping storylines throwing Kylie to the forefront of the show. Kylie's storylines included her trying to sell her son Max Turner, Harry McDermott, to her sister Becky and her husband Steve McDonald, Stephen Grayson. Other plot lines saw Kylie addicted to prescription drugs, marrying David and having an affair with his brother Nick Tilsley, Ben Price, which began a paternity storyline when Kylie fell pregnant. Since Kylie's death, David has been enjoying a relationship with her killer's mother, Shona Ramsey, Julia Goulding. Although David was initially cautious over developing feelings for Clayton's mother, he soon learned to look past her son's mistakes and has even proposed to Shona recently to confess his love.